So how are you feeling this morning?
Tired.
Tired? Ready to go?
Yeah, I feel like once I get moving.
You reckon?
It's always that bit when you just get up, once you're actually on the road, it's okay.
Yeah, we are tired. Yeah. Okay, so today we walk around Derwent Water, down to Rosthwaite.
Yeah.
And then up through Langstrath, up to the top of Stake Pass.
And then down the other side.
Down the other side into Langdale, and that'll do us.
Yeah.
Just 16 miles
another,
again.
Another 16, yep.
And see how we get on. Talk to you later. Away from the madness that is Keswick Main Road now. It's nice and quiet. First port of call is Port in Scale. Then we walk, like I said, round Derwent Water underneath Catbells to start with. And then at the end of the day, Stake Pass. That's going to be a trial, I think, but we'll worry about that when we get there. It's great views here, which I'll show you in just a moment. Of course, Skiddle dominating the town of Keswick as always. And quite a few of those over there we've never been up, which means I can't remember the names of them. But the one just coming out from behind the tree there, that's Grisdale Pike. Grizzly Dyke, as people call it, apparently. And then right around this way, right over there, that's Catbells. Just stopped for a pee stop, like you do. Just finished when walkers came along, and then the National Trust warden in his car. So that was nearly very bad timing. But,
you know, perfectly.
What has to happen, doesn't it? Coming down towards the lake shore, or at least we're on a lake shore path, we're told. But a bit to go yet, as you can see. So here's one of those iconic things on the Cumbria Way, the carved hand, which is washed here in the last flood. And actually, there's two of them. Wow. Well, I thought there was only one, but there's two. Teddy in the window, and lots of postcards and pictures been sent to him. There's Linda in the way. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, we just had a bit of excitement walking along the path. Gentleman stops and says, "You're Roger and Linda, aren't you?" And I thought, "Are we?" The Wandering Forester. Oh, wow. So we've just had a nice chat with Brian and Pauline, and you know, thank you so much for watching the videos, and it's really good to talk to you. It does feel weird being recognised, but thanks Brian, Pauline, great to have met you. Right, we've just had a rain shower. It's sort of spitting, but we put jackets on because you never know. One of the problems with these walkways is that you can get your walking stick stuck in them. Wrench your shoulder, pulling it out. Nightmare. I'm moaning about this walkway and the end of the lake and all that. We've gone the wrong way. So we're now going back and try and find the proper path. Oops. Couple of tea shops in Grange. So you walk down the road a bit there and then turn right off the road. It's a really steep pull up, so we're having a rest here for a couple of minutes while our legs recover. Oh. I'm beginning to get a new respect for people who do hiking trails.
Yeah.
and also for people who YouTube hiking trails, as I'm finding it quite difficult to work out what to film, what not to film. So we're getting somewhere near Rosthwaite now. We're hoping there is some sort of cafe or tea shop or something that's open that we can stop, have a brew, and yeah, tired. And there's our third herd of cows. This lot are actually ignoring us. Thank you, cows. Luckily, the Cumbria Way goes over the bridge just up the river, so they don't look too great today, do they? Yeah, bit of a lucky escape with that, I think. So we're just coming into Rosthwaite, and we're hoping against hope that there's a tea shop open. If not, we're going to be like thoroughly disheartened. Tea shop was open. Nice mug of tea. Giant piece of carrot cake.
Say that again.
What more can a man want? Shall I give you a list? Oh, suitably refreshed with carrot cake and a mug of tea. We're off up Langstrath, just struggling over Rosthwaite Bridge. It's got to the point where every tiny little up is a struggle, but it's a lovely bridge, as you can see. Now, just come over the bridge and we're off towards Langstrath. We're both pretty tired and a bit sore. Oh, gone gloomy. Yeah, bit tired. Pretty sore in places, but once we get this over with and we get into Langdale, that's the hard bit's done, and then it's a wander through the valleys then to Coniston and then farmland to Ulverston. So we've done more than half of it. Let's see if we can crack the second half. And there, that's Eagle Crag. If you go up the left side of it, it'll take you up to Green Up Edge, and then you go down into Grasmere. But we're going around the right side up into Langstrath. Currently we're on Wainwright's coast to coast for a couple of miles, and that does go up Green Up Edge, so we'll just be leaving it almost as soon as we got on it. So got ourselves into Langstrath. I was starting to get a bit worried, to be honest, that it seemed to me we were going too far up the valley to be able to get across the stream, which is huge and bloated at the moment, but no, worrying unnecessarily. So just got to walk up the end of this valley and then up Stake Pass, and of course down the other side. Oh, not looking forward to it, really not. Valley to go yet, unfortunately, and a stiff climb at the top. Two pubs at the bottom, the other side. No moaning about being tired now. Can't think in terms of tired anymore. We're getting to the end of the Langstrath Valley and looking at Stake Pass. So there she is. Fearsome. At the end of a hot day, that looks hard. Anyway, we've got no choice now, so up we go. We're at the bottom of Stake Pass.
Yep.
Looks pretty fearsome to me.
Yeah. Not looking forward to this.
No. But that chap's come down in about 10 minutes, though. So maybe we can get up in 10 minutes.
More like 10 hours.
Yeah, more like. We're both very tired. Mm. As you'd expect.
That was a long walk in, wasn't it?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, yeah. So the hard bit of the day now.
Yeah.
You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
So I'm going to put the camera away. Get my other stick out, use both sticks up here, because I'm going to need them, so.
And if we make it, we'll see you at the top.
Yeah. I'll try and, there's some lovely looking waterfalls up there, I'll try and get some pictures of that on the way up, but other than that, I'll see you at the top. Quite a way up in one of them. Oh yeah. Yeah. Getting very close actually. Am I pleased with myself? Yes. Do I wish I was already at the top? Yes. Okay.
Done it.
Well done. Well done. So it's all downhill now.
Yeah.
Langdale Valley, definitely the most beautiful valley in the lakes, to my mind anyway, surrounded by magnificent hills. Look at them, beautiful. Right, so we just got the steep bit of stake pass to go down, and what looks like miles along the valley to a campsite. Ah, yay. But yeah, I keep saying it, tomorrow will be easier.
Yeah.
It'll need to be. Yeah. It'll need to be. So there's the famous sign, Stake Pass. Done. So what we got to do now is get to the campsite before whoever runs it goes home.